Oh dear, what are we going to do?
The song isn't even close to being ready.
Please let me introduce you to my assistants, Handel and Bach.
Hi everyone, we just flew in from Mechanicsville.
And gee, our arm's tired.
Wow, I guess that joke was kind of flat.
I don't know, I thought it was pretty sharp.
Okay, that's enough, you two. I don't want you causing any trouble. About conducting your latest holiday hit.
Yes, well, I'm afraid.
You see, there's been...
We have a problem!
Oh no, what's wrong?
Well, our composers and lyricists are refusing to work together.
They got into a big fight about who's more important.
The composers think their melodies are the most important part of the song.
And the lyricists think that their words are the most important part of the song.
Oh no, this sounds very serious.
That just sounds like a minor setback to me. I don't know, it sounds like a major development to me.
Oh! Handel, Bach, you really need to try to scale back your jokes. Oh, oh right, sorry again.
Conductor Maestro.
Maestro Conductor.
Is there anything you can do to help us?
Well, I can certainly try. Let me see. You think you are more important, but you think you are more important.
Yes, it's pretty obvious.
Our melodies make the song.
Without us, your music wouldn't have a melody. Your words wouldn't have a melody.
But the words to the song are so important.
It's the only way to understand the meaning.
Without the amazing words, we write.
A song just wouldn't be at all appealing.
But can't you see you're both equally important?
Yes, that's so true.
You need each other.
Absolutely.
Why, you go together like butter and toast.
Like peas in a pod.
Like eggs and bacon.
Like mashed potatoes and gravy.
Anyone else getting hungry?
No doubt.
Don't you think your friendship is worth working this out?
We don't know what to say.
We haven't thought of it that way.
I didn't realize how much we need each other.